Tents are hard.
Wait, aren't you Super Wilderness Guy with the GPMs and the badges?
Yeah, but can I tell you a secret?
No.
All right, here it goes. I never actually built a tent before. There, I said it.
You've been camping before, haven't you?
Well, never outside.
Well, why didn't you ask your dad how to build a tent?
I don't think he wants to talk about this stuff.
Oh, let's try him sometime. Maybe he'll surprise you.
Well, he's away a lot. I don't see him much.
He's got to be home sometime.
Well, I called, but Phyllis told me I bug him too much.
Phyllis? You call your own mother by her first name?
Phyllis isn't my mom.
Oh.
But he promised he'd come to my Explorer ceremony to pin on my Assisting the Elderly badge. So he can show me about tents then, right?
Hey, why don't you get some sleep? Don't want to wake up the traveling flea circus.
Mr. Fredrickson? Doug says he wants to take Kevin prisoner. We have to protect him. Can Kevin go with us?
All right, he can come.
Promise you won't leave him?
Yeah.
Cross your heart?
Cross my heart. What have I got myself into, Ellie?